how to use the weather and tides feature on the Navionics Boating app. Tap on the location. Select the weather icon on the left of the crosshairs. Here, you can access daily and hourly forecasts and get detailed wind, weather buoy, tide, and current information. Swipe left to see hourly weather details. Select the wind icon. After the data loads, zoom in to your desired area to see a 3-day wind forecast. Press pause and tap on any wind arrow icon to see speed and direction. Select the buoy icon. Choose from the list of nearby weather buoys. View current weather data like sea height and wave period and direction, dew point, sea surface temperature, and air pressure. Select the tides icon and tap the blue circle icon on the right for detailed tide information. Swipe left for upcoming hourly tide changes, or tap on details for an overview of daily moon phases, sunrise and set, and high and low tides. Select the currents icon and tap the blue circle icon on the right for tidal current details. Swipe left for hourly changes in direction and speed, or tap on details for an overview of daily moon phases, sunrise and set, and slack and ebb tides. For more information on the Navionics Boating app, visit navionics.com.